lights alone, please. Stop flashing your fucking lights.
Yeah. a man who looked like me.
Thank you.
transmission showing a lot of breakup.
Probably getting some interference from the structure.
I got up very early the next morning to record a musician I had heard about playing at dawn by the harbor. Indian musicians play different kinds of music at different times of the day, so that a piece played in the evening is not suitable to create the mood of the morning. This seems to me typical of the wholeness of Indian music, the way it follows the rhythm of the day, merging with the hours and becoming part of them, and part of life itself.
Thank you. Thank you. Do you want to leave a message?
Well, I don't know. That's up to you, dear.
No, well, if you disconnect, then can we just try again in 5 minutes?
Yeah, but what's I can't even understand the tape. What's it saying?
Oh, it's just saying the phone number.
Oh, is it?
You have reached the number.
Oh, right.
Don't worry about it. I'll ring the record company and tell them that we've tried a couple of times and got the answering machine and they'll have to read.
Do you want me to try it again another five?
No.
Internet connection, please access the following code. FSOL. FSOL. Demon. Co.UK.
We are losing the war on drugs. We are losing the war on drugs. you know what that implies? There's a war being fought, and people on drugs are winning it. Are they fighting us? I'll tell you something else, and I know this is not a very popular idea, you don't hear it very often, but it's the truth. I have taken drugs before, and I had a real good time. Didn't murder anybody, didn't rob anybody, didn't rape anybody, didn't beat anybody, didn't lose any jobs, laughed my ass off, and went about my fucking day.
ISDN 1, 2, 3. We have full bandwidth.
Thank you. Check your camera. There seems to be a little bunch of them. That's better. Pan it around a bit. Good. Good.
Nothing.
three friends dropped acid, drove around in my dad's car. He's got one of those talking cars. We're tripping. Car goes, the door is ajar. We pulled over and thought about that for 12 hours. How can a door be on a jar?
I realize that nothing we've been doing is new. We haven't been tapping into new areas of the brain. We've just been awakening the most ancient. This technology is simply a route to powers that conjurers and alchemists used centuries ago. Human race lost that knowledge and now I'm reclaiming it through virtual reality. Through virtual reality. Through virtual reality. Through virtual reality.